Howdy, boys.
Oh, sorry. How are you guys doing? Good? Why don't you go have a smoke or something, okay? I got this. Oh, and you guys. You are the real heroes.
Gentlemen.
All clear, boys. Mission accomplished. God bless America.
Well, look what a cat dragged in.
Yeah, you're not laughing now, are you?
Fuck's sake. Boss, for fuck.
Get up, doctor! See how fucking wet? What are you fucking looking at? You didn't see nothing.
That's funny grey, that, isn't it?
Have done it without you.
God done. Holy shit, man.
There he is.
There he is. Let's go. Let's go.
Right there.
Come on.
You're dead.
Ugh!
We can settle this. We're reasonable men.
First, we're gonna beat Daryl to death. Then we'll have the girl. Then the boy. Then I'm gonna shoot you, and then we'll be square.
Let him go. Stop your squirming. Let him go.
You and your Jew dogs.
Actually, we're all tickled to hear you say that. Quite frankly, watching Donnie beat Nazis to death is as close as we ever get to going to the movies. Donnie!
Yeah?
Guy's German here wants to die for country. Oblige him.
Damn it, Hirschberg.
Is something funny, asshole? Isn't it rich? Me here at last on the ground, and you in the air, sending the clouds. Isn't it bullet? Don't you approve? One who keeps tearing around and one who can't move. Where are the clouds? There ought to be clouds. So, buddy, tell us what's so fucking funny.
Nothing. I have a condition.
I'll tell you what you have, you asshole.
Every night, you have families killed. And yet, here you dine. Tonight should be no different.
Do you think the people that sent you here are any different? Who do you think we learned it from? The grieving lawyer. Your wife. You think she'd be proud of what you've become?
Forget about my daughter.
Ah, sí. Tu hijita. No fue personal.
vas a conocer a Dios. Finish your meal.